Hey guys, so this is gonna be a vlog. I have a group lesson tonight in Bible study, so I'll vlog as much as I can, but some people in my barn aren't allowed to be on the internet or like be seen on the internet at all, so I'll try my hardest and hope you guys enjoy. So first, I'm going to get ready because I'm not wearing running clothes at all, and I'll see y'all when I'm done changing. This is what happens when I try to get clothes on. Fetch. Okay guys, now I'm ready and I'll see you guys in the car, but before then, I'm gonna show you what I'm wearing. I'm wearing this North Face top, I'm gonna tuck it in, and I'm wearing these breeches, and I have no idea what brand they are, but they're really cute. And then I'm wearing my Area Heritage boots. Don't judge that. That's my dog's Area, and she's a messy thing. Very messy. So I'm in the car now, and we're headed to the barn, and it's gonna be fun, and I'm gonna try to show y'all tacking up or whatever. But yeah. So yeah. That's my mom. You'll see her a lot. Cause I can't drive. My thumb just popped. Ow. Anyways, see y'all there. Turn the lights on, honey, honey. And then after that, it started to storm and we stopped riding and I got no clips afterwards. So I'm sorry guys, this is gonna be a short vlog, but they'll get longer as time gets on, and when I'm at the barn alone, they'll get longer. But let me know if you guys like the vlogs, and I'll definitely vlog more because I'm having a lot of fun with it. So yeah, love you guys so much and thanks for watching. Mwah.